that this is suspicious, and you can see just a whole lot of rubble here left over this morning. And neighbors tell us they felt their own home shake and their own windows rattle. The 911 call to the home on Cutter Lady Road came in around 3:15 p.m. on Saturday. Before officials arrived, the home exploded. The Dean County Sheriff's officials say they've recovered the remains of two victims and are searching for a third victim. Officials are still
trying
to find out if a third person
Frosty.
Was home at the time of the explosion.
Right here.
One man says he could see the thick black smoke for miles on Saturday afternoon.
It was black. Most of you ever felt when it wasn't a grass fire, but if you see something like that,